Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Oh my god.
My lean costs more than your rent. A Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Ooh.
Hey cuties! So today I'm going to be doing a video with my mom.
Hey. Didn't know I was supposed to say something.
And we're gonna be doing Mom Tries to Guess Teen Slang.
Oh like, god. Dang?
Yeah.
Dang! I'm supposed to know what the slang word for dang?
No, no! Oh. No, I shout people out now on my video.
Oh!
Okay, so we're gonna shout out to Teresa Rohr on Instagram. She follows me and commented on my
video. Hey, Teresa!
Woo-hoo. So if you wanna follow me, it's real sparkles. Thanks, girl!
Okay. Here we go!
Number one, what is on fleek?
What? I'll spell that. Fleek? Like F-L-E-E-K?
Yes.
On fleek.
Yeah.
On fleek. Use it in a sentence. On fleek.
Ooh, that girl's hair is on fleek.
On fleek.
My nails are on fleek.
Slamming. On fire.
Yes. Yeah, so basically on fleek is like, it looks really good. It's on fleek, but it looks really good.
Flaming.
Cheetos.
It's Cheetos, yeah.
Number two, who do you think of when you hear Esket?
I didn't understand a word you just said.
Esket!
S what? Esket! What?
Esket!
Oh, that would be that girl. That's who I would think of. Catch me outside, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, it's close, but it's Lil Pump.
Oh, for God's sake. Are you serious? Esket. Some dumb, stupid word he made up over and over again.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Oh my god.
Number three. Define T. How's that funny?
Define tea?
Tea.
It's not coffee. It's tea.
What is tea?
A hot beverage.
So tea is like gossip. Like what? If you have tea on someone.
Okay, well, how are you spelling that?
Say T-E-A.
It's a hot beverage.
Like tea, like if you're gonna.
It's a bag with little tea in it, and you put it in hot water and you drink it. It's the opposite of coffee.
Yes, but tea is like you got gossip. Like, ooh, I'm gonna spill the tea on you. I got some hot tea. I'm gonna spill it. Sip my tea. See, you have probably the biggest tea on me.
Yeah,
right?
I do. Just call me, man. I can tell you lots.
No. Use salty in a sentence.
Use salty?
Salty.
You smell salty. You taste salty.
Salty is like you're bitter about something. So if
salty.
So if you were like, oh, we're having chicken for supper, I'd be like, ugh, I don't like chicken.
It's
you,
salty?
I would be salty because I'd be like bitter, just like, ugh, to it. Like Dalton. Dalton is salty most of the time.
Dalton's salty all the time.
tea, that's tea. What is OTP? And who is yours?
OTP. I don't know, that's weird. Like I'm trying to figure out what it stands for.
I'll tell you what my OTP is, okay. Maybe it'll help you. Ash and Pikachu from Pokemon. That's my OTP. Or Shugsy and Zeff are my OTP.
Favorite things or something?
Kind of, yeah. Do you give up?
Yeah.
OTP is one true pairing. So it can be like celebrity, Angelina, Jolie, and Brad Pitt are
it's
your
kind of,
one true pairing.
I don't understand that.
Music, movies.
I don't have a one true pairing.
Oh, that's sad.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Can I think of anyone? Can you do a dab?
Can I do a dab?
Yeah. Perform one right now.
A dab?
Yeah.
A dab.
This is a dab.
And what the hell is that? And you wanted me to do a dab?
Yeah.
Well, dab. Like I can, bingo, dab.
Ew. That's what people do, it's trendy.
Oh, really?
Really trendy. So if you go to work.
It's not trendy, because I've never seen it.
On Monday, and just say I'm here.
No, I'm
tea.
Not
spilling the tea. Do it. What is bae, and who is your bae?
Bae is my significant other.
Yes.
And I don't have one, no, I'm kidding. Dad, Roy! Is that right?
Yeah.
Yay!
Bae does stand for before anyone else. Do you stan anyone? Stan. S-T-A-N.
Do I stan anyone? Do I stan anyone? No, I love everybody. I don't hate anybody. I don't know what that means, I hate.
Stan is like the exact opposite. It's like you're obsessed. So it means stalker and fan. together, stan.
Oh, I'm no stalker. I don't stalk no one.
And stan. I stan Amy Winehouse.
Oh yeah, we know that.
So,
but
is there anyone you stan, like you love?
No.
No one.
Pink. I guess I should say Pink.
Oh, Pink, yeah.
I love her.
What does it mean if you have the sauce?
If I have the sauce?
Yeah.
A drink? Booze?
That's a good guess. Swag. Like you, if you look really good, you've got the sauce. You got swag. You dress really nice. Your hair is really nice. Mommy, look at that guy. He's got the sauce.
He's got the sauce?
Like, instead of saying, like when I was a kid or a teenager, we would say, oh, that guy's hot. But because nowadays people say he's got the sauce.
Because you would like sauce, you pour it over something.
Number 10, use lit in a sentence.
You look lit. You look fine. You look smashing. You look lit.
Yes. There you go. Yeah. Do you have any J's and where would you put them?
Do I have any J's? I don't smoke joints. So no, I don't have them, so I don't put them anywhere.
J's are like Jordan. Dalton collects.
Oh.
Jordans and you put them on your feet.
Oh,
J's. Runners. There's songs that say J's on my feet.
Sneakers, runners. We used to always say, want to pass the J? Okay. Yeah. I don't want any more J. Years and years ago.
Do you know a thought?
Spell that. Do I know a thought?
Thought.
A thought.
T-H-O-T.
Do I know a thought? Is that like a gangster?
No.
A thug?
No.
Do I know a thought?
Anyone in your life might be a thought. You may know one.
An asshole?
It's a hoe. So it's
I don't have anybody in my life that's a thought.
So it's that hoe over there.
Where do these words come from?
I don't know.
Like seriously, who makes these words up? Are they in the dictionary?
Urban Dictionary.
Urban Dictionary.
Yeah.
Commodity
cheap,
of
mindless sex. Dress is cheap.
Okay, what do you mean mindless sex? I mean sometimes somebody just needs to have mindless sex doesn't mean they're cheap.
Dude, check out those girls at that table. Yeah, they're thoughts, bro. Define hunty.
H-U-N-T-Y. Define. Why do you say define? Why don't you say?
Because it's professional.
What's the definition?
So I'm professional.
But like define.
Define hunty.
Could you define hunty?
No, you have to.
What is hunty? Seeking for something. I don't know. I don't know these things.
So I'll give you like a quote. Like, yes, hunty, work it.
Honey?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah. So it means honey mixed with. But it's
we don't say that word.
Yeah, but it's a positive
and
thing.
And you would never, no, it's not a positive thing. Honey would think of anybody as a C. They're freaking got a knife in their hand and they're stabbing somebody. I hear you, you C. I would never say that word.
That's why you say hunty.
I don't, would never.
It's a compliment word. You say, yes, hunty, you look so good. RuPaul's Drag Race, so a lot of drag queens say it. Because they're like, yes, hunty, get it. It's a compliment.
I don't like that.
What is your current favorite bop?
Bop. What is my...
What's your current favorite bop right now?
Bop.
A song you really like and you're feeling. So my current favorite bop is Gucci Gang.
No, well, we know that.
And you got one! Hey!
I got four so far. Who sings that song?
Hanson.
Hanson.
In your opinion, who is the GOAT?
God of all gods or something? Something like a hunty. But a guy would say, hey, GOAT! And a girl would say, hey, hunty!
Did you give up?
Yeah, well.
Greatest of all time.
I was pretty right.
Yeah, you were really close. Like, yeah. Gods of all gods.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's very cool. Something
you should give me that one.
So in your opinion, who is the GOAT? Who is the greatest of all time?
JFK.
Have you ever
gone? Actually, I take that back.
Oh, why? Who is the greatest of all time?
Princess Diana.
Okay, number 16, last one. Have you ever ghosted someone?
Like, sneaked up on them? Scared them? Boom. That's what I think that means.
Ghosted is like when, like if you.
Or you're ignoring somebody?
Oh.
Because ghost, you just know they're there.
That's
so.
It. Like you're talking to a guy or even a girl and you don't really like them but they keep like asking you questions but you don't want to be like, you don't want to say bye, you don't want to be mean, so you just stop talking and you ghost them. So those are your words. You can just say, yes, hunty, you're on fleek.
No, I'm not going to ever call anybody a hunty.
Say then you're on fleek and you're my bae.
I've already forgotten all of them.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I would tell you guys to follow my mom, but she doesn't have any social medias. People always ask me, like, what's your mom's Twitter?
Oh, geez.
You don't have one, so.
No, I don't.
She's just her, and you can just request more videos.
Yeah, I'm just me. This lonely old me.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.